Hello friends, welcome to Crimson Island. I'm so happy that you're here and I'm so excited for this video. Today I'm going to be ranking all the new update announcements based on my own excitement, because oh my god, we got so many things, like I can't even believe it and I can't wait for November 5th. Number 36 for me is gonna be Island Life 101. I don't see myself using it at all. It's a nice addition, but yeah. Number 35 is Custom Designs Plus. Again, a nice addition, but I don't see myself using it very often. Number 24, please don't hate me, but it's Gyroids. I don't see why everyone was waiting for them. They're cute and they might make cute decorations, but that's it. Number 23 is going to be walking through side spaces, because I mean, that's just gonna make my house easier to walk through. Number 22 is going to be the Pro Decorating License. I'm so excited for ceiling lights and ceiling plants and accent walls. Yes. Next would be the new Nuke Trainings items. Do you see that PC setup? Oh my god. But I'm especially excited for all the hanging items. For number 20, I'm kind of combining two, and that is going to be Harriet and the new hairstyles. I think many of them are super cute and I would wear them, but I'm like super excited for them, you know? For number 19, I'm gonna have the ordinances. I don't know what they are, I've never had them, but they sound cool. I especially like the owl one, the night owl one. I don't know, we'll see where it is. Number 18 is gonna be Cyrus customization. I know that you can customize Nook Mile items, but I'm wondering if you can also customize just like from your catalog and complete your catalog that way. That would be amazing. Number 17 is going to be new KK songs, just because I already completed my collection and I would like more. Number 16 is going to be all the new fences and fence customization. I just think it's a nice addition, but I don't use fences that often on my island, so it doesn't affect me too much. But oh my god, that frozen fencing, oh my god, yes, I need that in my life so bad, like oh, so pretty. Number 15 is all the new home exteriors. I think they're nice, I don't need them. Number 14 is gonna be the new reactions, adorable, I always love them. I hope we also get item reactions that the villagers have, like the one where they're reading a book, that would be amazing. Number 13 is going to be the inclines increase, or bridges for me. I just think it's a nice addition, I'm down for it. Number 12 is new Nook Mile items, especially the ones that look like a carnival, that's all I'm gonna say. Number 11 is group stretching, look how cute that is! My freaking heart, I can't wait for it, it's so cute. And it'll give me an excuse to get up and do something. Now for the top 10, the first one is going to be the 5k storage. Amazing, I love it, I'm here for it, yes. Number 9 is going to be Brewster and the Cafe. I didn't play previous games, so I don't see why everyone was super excited for it to come back, but it's a nice addition that I appreciate. And then I'm glad to that we now have in the game. It's just not like my top thing, and I don't think it's anyone's top thing anymore, not after the announcement. Number 8 is going to be the permanent ladder. Oh my god, such a nice idea, and so it's gonna make walking through my island so much easier. Number 7 is going to be the new house island and all the little shops. I'm hoping that they still come to my island, so that I can save a trip, sort of. But if I need to see a specific one, I can go to Harv's. And that also includes Katrina. I've never seen her, but she's super cute and I'm excited for it. Number 6 is going to be the new outside storage and ATM. Like, oh my god, yes. And did you guys see how you can put the things inside the storage? Like, that makes it so much easier. I hope we also get that at home, because I need that. Number 5 is the Pro Camera app. I'm so excited for it. It's gonna make taking pictures of my island much easier. I hope that you can turn around. I don't know yet, but I hope that's a thing. So that you can like take pictures on angles you usually wouldn't. my god. Number four for me is gonna be Cap'n in all the new mystery islands. Like, look at that. Just look at the vines. The vines, guys. The vines and the weeds. And you can climb the vines. I'm just... my heart. I'm so... yes. And I love that you can get islands that are on different seasons or different times of day. I hope I'm playing this... Yes, I'm playing this clip twice because I have to talk about this. Okay, on the last one, the last island that they show, it's night and there's stars going through so that you can wish on that. But there's also star fragments on the ground. And I'm hoping that the island actually has star fragments around so that you can go pick up star fragments and wish on some more. That would be amazing. Number three is going to be villagers inviting you to their homes or visiting yours. That's... Oh my god, my heart. My heart. I'm so ready for this. Oh my god! Number two is actually the number one thing that I'm most excited from the free update. But oh my god, oh my god, just like, oh look at that, it's so pretty. The cooking, all the new crops, all the, oh my god. Cooking in the kitchen is gonna make my kitchen actually functional. Oh my god, yes, please. And do you see the food? All the food looks so good. Like all of it. Also that you see in the recipes, they have one section for savory and then one section with the cake. I hope that we can bake stuff, that will be amazing. So that's my ranking for the new update announcements. But actually the number one thing I'm most excited for that's coming up from Animal Crossing is the freaking Fade DLC. I totally call this, okay? I don't have a proof because I didn't make a video on it, but I swear I commented this on someone's video that I would like Nintendo to give us like a second island, even if it's smaller, so that we can have like 5 more villagers that we can invite and decorate around. And then we got this, which is basically what I said, but so much better. It's so much more amazing. And I'm so freaking excited. I cannot even tell you. It's like the best of Sims and Animal Crossing combined, in my opinion. And then we get a bunch of new items. And then I love this so much because if you guys remember, I used to do, what are they called? Like going away parties for my villagers. I stopped doing them for many reasons. One of them was that recording them was hard and it wasn't worth it for a 4-minute video. And the second one is that my villagers just sat there like dead inside, not doing anything, and it was kind of disheartening. But in this one, the villagers actually interact with the area and they talk to you about what they want, and they just like actually are living beings, and I love it. I'm so excited for it. Also, not to mention the outside design. Oh my god, moving the trees around and the path, and oh my, yes. Yes, I'm here for it. And then you can set the time of day and season. Oh my god. Like, oh god. I'm so excited for this. I cannot even tell you. It's going to be amazing. I already know it. I'm obsessed with it already and I don't even have it. I'm pre-ordering the second that it comes out and pre-ordered, which is going to be like 9 days or something. I'm so excited for this. I'm so freaking excited. And then you can set the lighting and you can set walls that weren't there before, and then you can use all of that in your own island, which is amazing. Also, oh my god, the empty buildings and the villagers working on them, kind of, or like using them. I'm so excited for it. I have on my island a like little restaurant house that I'm gonna get rid of because it's useless now that we have this, because I would much rather have the villagers interact with it than have it just sitting there. And I'm so excited for it. Also, oh my god, all the new plants that are added to the game, like whether it's on the free update or on this update, DLC, it's gonna be amazing. I already know it. I'm obsessed with the plants in the game. I love it. So that is my ranking for the many, many, many announcements that we got with the update announcement. Please keep in mind that this is my personal preference and not like the definitive answer, and if you guys disagree, please let me know down in the comments what is your ranking, because honestly no one in my real life cares that much about Animal Crossing and they don't appreciate having me just talk about it all the time. So I have no one to discuss this with, so please, I'm begging you to talk to me about it. Tell me what you're waiting for, tell me what you don't like, tell me how good the food looks. Tell me what's the one thing. What? Tell me what's the first thing that you're gonna do when you get the update. I think the first thing that I'm gonna do is use it's going to Captain Boat Ride, because honestly, I have 500,000 points, Nook Mile points that I need to spend somehow. I'm so excited for this. So let me know what's the first thing that you're gonna do. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it for this video. I'm sorry I was talking fast, but like there's so many things and I don't want this video to be an hour long. Let me know down in the comments what's your ranking. Let me know what you thought of mine. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more Sims or Animal Crossing content, because believe me, I'm gonna have a lot of content with the new update, especially with the DLC. It's gonna be amazing and I'm so excited for it. But yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!